François Truffaut has made a new movie about a man who can't stop loving women. Gene Challet of NBC TV says, "The man who loved women is about a man women cannot resist, in a film I find irresistible." The man who loved women.